Hello gamers, my name is Tusky Gaming, also known as David. And today we are playing Runes of Magic. So, let's start off. We will take a human. Male. Yeah, males look good. Should he be not a warrior? Not a warrior. A knight? Oh god. Mage. Wrong button. Scout? Rogue? Oh my god, these all look so good. This is an amazing game. So for people that don't know, Runes of Magic is kind of like World of Warcraft. Except, it's a bit more fun. And a bit more easy. So if we take Scout, it might be good to start off with. So over here you can change your hairstyle. We're gonna make him me IRL. Me IRL. And it'll be this. That. Okay. Ooh, head size. I don't think that changes anything. Not on men. Fine. Oh, I'm not Asian. Oh god. There we go. Chest. Hip. Won't deny my hip. Never mind. Anyway. This should be charming. I'm giving him its thinner legs. Shall be called Kelvier. Creating character. So, if we enter the world, we'll get into the amazing Runes of Magic, Lands of Despair. Sorry, my was quick. Amazing music, by the way. Yeah, why not? We want a reward. I deserve a reward. The hell? Is that a dog? Dear Lord. Okay, you hear a piercing noise. The Ravine Spider King is coming for revenge. Oh god. There we go. So we loot here. There we go. Talk to her. Maximum HP. There we go. So now we got a horse and two rings. There we go. We can open this bag in level 2. So, where do we go? Let's get down here. Let's talk to this guy. Oh, level up. That means we can open our bag and get a belt and a brown horse. Holy god. Claiming weapons. Oh my god. Okay. Can I buy a longbow? Money. Now that's what I already have. Okay. Testing your skills. Not sure.